Hello, welcome to an update for the Orleans real estate market for the month of April 2022, and we'll be comparing it to the same time period last year. I'm Patrick Walchuk, and if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that you'll be made aware that we've got a new video coming out, which we do every 30 days. So getting right into it, in Orleans, total sales for April, we had 218 homes trade hands, and that's a decline of 23% over last year. Now, the average price of a house in Orleans is closing in on $722,000, and that's an increase of 10%. So unit sales down, prices up 10%. Breaking that down into residential and condo, residential, $773,000 is your average price, an increase of, again, a little over 10%. And for condominiums, the average price of a condo is now about $494,000, an increase of 10%. And in terms of how long they're taking to sell, that's in 7 days compared to seven last year. And just one quick interesting stat. So you see what the average price in Orleans is, comparing that to the two other major neighborhoods of Canada and Barrhaven. Barrhaven's average price is $793 and Canada is $817. So maybe considered a little bit better value in Orleans. Thanks for watching.